I'm Barack Obama, and I approve this message.
I'm not in favor of a $5 trillion tax cut. That's not my plan.
The Nonpartisan Tax Policy Center concluded that Mitt Romney's tax plan would cost $4.8 trillion over 10 years.
Why won't Romney level with us about his tax plan, which gives the wealthy huge new tax breaks? Because according to experts, he'd have to raise taxes on the middle class or increase the deficit to pay for it. If we can't trust him here, how could we ever trust him here?